Hey guys, and Christmas came early. Just kidding, but you're looking at the hands-on look of the official Samsung Galaxy A8 2018 Plus. Straight from Bangladesh. This guy recorded the footage from a mid-range looking phone. Not the best footage we have, but hey, no complaints. The leader of the mid-range phones is here. Alright, as you can see on the front, we have the biggest change. There's a 6-inch Full HD Plus display with a resolution of 2220x1080p. Finally, the Infinity Display madness is here, but it's still not as mad as the Galaxy S8, so Samsung left a little bit of a bezel there just to create the difference with the flagship lineup. And other than the display, the main shiny thing up front is the dual front cameras. So you got a 16 plus 8 megapixel dual front camera combination that allows for front camera portrait selfies, which is revealed by the phone's manual. This feature will be called as selfie focus, as we have seen it already with the mid-range phone Galaxy C8. I've actually tested this feature in detail, and in my usage, it was more of a hit and miss thing, so I'm sure it's going to be much better with the A8 2018 phones because they have a separate camera to deal with the selfie focus, so I'm sure it's going to be better on these phones. So on the back, we have a 16 megapixel camera that can shoot 1080p. Not sure if it's improved over the current mid-range 16 megapixel cameras, but the hands-on Bangladeshi did say that it's having an awesome quality, so we'll see how that'll go. The fingerprint scanner is down below the rear camera, which is the same position for the upcoming beast Galaxy S9. This almost feels like a squarish Galaxy S9 design. Obviously, the S9 will be more roundish. There is no Bixby key, so that is a feature for the top flagship phones. Just like last year, these phones are also IP68 certified. Volume rocker is on the left, power button on the right, and the speaker is at the top right corner, which is the absolute best position for it, as you can't block it when playing games and watching media. So we also have a full specs sheet, and gotta say, it's a beast of a mid-range phone. I mean, 6 gigs of RAM plus 10 nanometer octa-core Exynos 7885 CPU with 2.2 gigahertz high performance cores and 6 1.6 gigahertz low power cores, 64GB of internal storage with micro SD card port, and also a 3500 mAh battery. The Type-C port is down at the bottom, and of course, it does support fast charging. So it's a trend now each year that the Galaxy A series, they are based on the S series. Like the last year's A 2017 phones, they were based on the Galaxy S7, and now this year, the 2018 phones are based on the Galaxy S8. An important thing to note that Samsung changed the name to Galaxy A8 2018 Plus from the A7 2018 for a reason, which what we have heard is because of S9 Mini. Battery life has been one of the best features of the last year's phone, and this time the battery is down to 3500 instead of 3600, but with a much better CPU, so I would say a 2-day of battery life on moderate use is expected from this awesome phone. Hopefully this phone will be out really soon. It's gonna be announced in the first month of 2018, and you'll see it on the channel just like you see it every year, and I'm excited. Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.